Alright guys, my last video of today on Redmi 10X 5G Dimensity 820. I'm using this GSI image on Android 12. This is a China model with a China ROM. It's PSS Jewel. Alright. Dimensity 820. We're going to test. What is it? Jojo? Jojo. Game setting. For MediaTek, you can use any of this driver. This driver only for Snapdragon. Controller N1 Pro. This is a Type C model. It's not a Bluetooth connected via Type C connector. The AB same as this. Nintendo Switch for PC, the A is at the bottom. Dimensity 820. Oh, the color really nice. How to play? Wow. Not so much quick. Oh. AMOLED display only 60 Hz. Online practice customize. Almost 30, 20 plus 20. Now it's up. So many button. What the hell? Why? What the hell? No, not yet. Nope. I think Tekken much better than this one. Not so much the function to control the character only X, Y, E. And then this action button at the front, pretty useless. Well, that's it. Snapdragon, oh, and story, Diamond City at 20. We'll be back with this MediaTek, how to install the GSI image on this Redmi 10X 5G. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video tomorrow.